Anytime you change the label stock on your printer, it's best to do an alignment. You can do an alignment by holding down the button on the top for 2 blinks. Thank you.